shall enter. The shadow demons are entombed within, separated from the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarek, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now, or share their doom. Once again, the shadow demons are wreaking havoc across the land, and it's all thanks to you. The single most destructive and wretched creatures in the history of the world, and you've given them an early parole. They will be heading for the ruins of King Peregrine's castle. Galamir is doomed. Oh!
Oh, Danielle, I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. Do you fancy a little gamble, like?
The Witch of the Forest. Oh, it is you, Sir Fortescue. Forgive me, my lord. I have never met a real hero. Forgive me. Just an old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try? Sorry, didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect? Now hurry back.
Only to live our lives in blissful harmony with nature. But alas, the wicked Egg Queen has many of us imprisoned. Rescue, and you will be richly rewarded. For you. These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
Thank you.
mood, I can grant you passage to the Hall of Heroes. I've never been there myself, but I've heard they got a free bar.
Daniel, Lord of the Ants. Hold still, and I'll remove the shrink spell. Oh, lovely, lovely Amber. Here you are, Sir Knight. A wart covered and cabbage-smelling old crone I may be, but I always keep my promises. I grant you my reward.
Herr Fortescue, you are back on the battlefield, yeah? This is good. People say to me, Sturmgard, what do you think of this sword or that axe? But I say to them, nein! Modern warfare is a question of science, the science of shields! I think maybe you should take my shield, yeah? It is magic, Herr Fortescue. Some say it is better to have a magic sword than a magic shield, but I say to you that this is rubbish! So long as you use it properly, the shield will make you invincible!
Thank you. I bet money you be back pushing all daisies by now. Eh, I have something here for you. You like it very much? You want?
Me.